This is the Armadillo pet, a brand new pet released with the Crystal Hollows. With the new Crystal Hollows update, there is now new points of interest. In most of these points of interest, you can find treasure chests. You can also find these chests by mining in the walls of the Crystal Hollows. The treasure chest you find in the wall requires you to look at the particles in front of the chest. The particles will move around 5 times before the chest opens. But if you don't look at the correct place, the treasure will disappear. The treasure chest will give you tons of gems and also sometimes sludge, fuel, gemstone powder and prehistoric eggs. The prehistoric egg is what you want. When you look at the description of the egg, you might be confused. For the common rarity, after walking 2000 steps, it has a 50% chance to hatch. If it doesn't hatch, it will be upgraded to an uncommon egg. Then you walk another 5000 steps and it has another 50% chance to hatch. This repeats all the way until a legendary, where it has a 100% chance to hatch. The best way to hatch the egg is to make a long strip on your island with teleport pads on either side with wise dragon armor. It took around 5 minutes to walk 2000 steps with this method. This means if you're lucky enough to get a legendary, it will take around 2 hours. When you've gotten the armadillo pet, you can walk to the crystal hollows and hop onto your armadillo. The armadillo has an energy bar. The bar will go down at about 1 energy per second. If you get a rare or better armadillo, you get a third ability. This gives you double drops at the gem after a certain amount of time. At legendary rarity, you get mobile tank. For every X defense, gain +1 speed and +1 mining speed. At level 100, the armadillo pet gives +200 defense. That is all you need to know about the new armadillo. Please like if you found this helpful and subscribe for more tutorials. Goodbye.